Fauna. She has been invading her own privacy again. She's been sending us pictures of her little girls.
But I think this really is the R factor. 4-year-old twins, you've got Hess and you've got Stella. Look at this. Aww. Look at this. Because as they grow up, future little stars, can we actually hear them? Can we see them?
Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Oh, 2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the front line that needs to be loaded on the carrier.
And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes.
Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Everything about that job is lovely, yeah. Operator 6-0 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Your eyes moisturizer.
There sure are a lot of hostile enemies here. Why are some machines so aggressive, while others couldn't care less about us?
Thank you.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink. The result.
Is that what we need to protect?
Stick him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good.
No, I'll do later, it's okay, it's fine.
I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was sent to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoopsh.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Thank you. able to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces. Large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill it already?
What? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge. EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
To be, command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
Over there.
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To B, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help in.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Are you going, yeah? Okay, see ya, have fun. Call me if you get lost, yeah?
Oh,
Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be 9S. Don't die on me.
Later, Daniela Westbrook will be here to make her first TV appearance since entering rehab for drug addiction. Now, we followed her turbulent story throughout the years, but